I'm Eric So, MIT Sloan Professor and recent winner of the Jameson Prize for Excellence in Teaching. I'm here to tell you about a new course that I developed for this spring called Alphanomics. In simplest terms, Alphanomics is the study of market mispricing. Alternatively, Alphanomics can be thought of studying the economics of generating alpha, which refers to the financial rewards from active investing. I created this class during the pandemic, having witnessed the truly remarkable rise of GameStop, whose stock price skyrocketed over 1,000% in the span of a few days, well above and beyond what I consider any reasonable estimate of fundamental value. This anecdote made me reflect upon the inferences conveyed in most finance classes, that the unrelenting power of arbitrage ensures that at all times, market prices equal fundamental value. I'm proud to say that my class is different. Instead of assuming that market prices equate to value, we'll allow for deviations, which I refer to as mispricing. Moreover, we'll discuss why mispricing arises, how do you spot it, and perhaps most importantly, what can you do about it? Alphanomics will focus on practical takeaways, including value investing techniques, such as those used by famous investors like Warren Buffett. We'll also cover evidence on quantamental strategies, fraud detection, and sentiment analysis, including those from my own research. Moreover, this is a class that provides structure for understanding real-world outcomes that are often dismissed or overlooked in other classes. Perhaps what I'm most proud of is that the class is designed to be practical and eye-opening while also being non-technical. So come join me in Alphanomics. I'm excited to teach the course, and I look forward to hopefully seeing you there. Thank you.